Hello boys, welcome back to a new video. In this video today, I am going to clear your confusion. There are a lot of kick counter players and you guys have one little confusion. Do you have to go to Xabi Alonso or you can stay with the Zidler? So without wasting much of the time, let's head quickly into the video. I have played a lot of match. You guys can make a conclusion by seeing the gameplay. So yes, let's head quickly into the matches and at the end, let's get into a short review. New manager, new acceleration boost. I'm going with my 4-2-4 quick counter and let's see what is my opponent coming with. He's coming with a custom formation of 4-2-2-2 with two CF placed a little gap between each other. Okay, Rijkaard back to Messi. I can see Rumi is through, perfect. Rumi give a through ball to Eto'o and an easy tap in. Yes, 1-0 already with the new manager. Okay, perfect. Rijkaard back to Vieira. Back to Messi again, back to Rumi, perfect, yes, Messi. Okay, the ball is a little far away, okay, still Rumi got it. Rumi, easy, Rumi with the Marcel turn, intercepted by Van Dijk, back to Costa Curta, but still Rumi got it. Messi, just make some space, finesse it, Messi, perfect, 2-0. Brilliant start using a perfect quick counter manager with the face reveal, this time, easy finish for Messi. I guess the opponent is quitting the game for sure, yes. Perfect, okay. Perfect, Messi. I can see Rumi. Perfect. Corner also scored. Okay, back to Vieira. Perfect, back to Pedri. Back to Owen once again. No speed burst. Owen, easy finish, bro. Okay, back to Cristiano. Cristiano is making some space. Cristiano trying to dribble, but Tomiyasu said no, Cristiano, not today. Okay, Messi, perfect ball to Rumi as space. Rumi, first time through ball. Owen, can you finish it? Owen, easy finish. 3-0 already. Okay, perfect. Check delivers. Back to Pedri. Headed towards Owen. Owen back to Rumi. Rumi a through ball to Pedri. Pedri has already made his run. Pedri. Marcel turn needed. Pedri, can you finish it? Easy, 4-0. What a manager. What a crazy. Okay, perfect. From Costa Curta back to Pedri. I can see again. Eto'o is free. Eto'o. First time through ball. Rumi. Easy finish. Another counter. Another goal. Okay, that was perfect from Pedri. Hernandez intercepts. Okay. Mazaroy. Okay, still Owen got it. Owen just tried to dribble. Owen makes some space. Owen tries to finish. But Pedri steals Owen's goal. Easy, 2-0 again. Okay, perfect. Neymar trying to dance. Neymar is dancing. Okay, perfect. Back to Dixon. Back to Rijkaard once again. Trying to do another counter attack. Yes, Rumi is through. First time through ball. Can Son finish it? Son finishes it in style. Okay, that was nice. Okay, opponent made a mistake. Okay, Son. Blitzkrieg incoming. Son, Youngman, Son! Okay, perfect to T. Hernandez. Okay, that was nice from Messi. Messi back to Rijkaard, back to Vieira, back to Rijkaard again. Back to Owen, back to Eto'o. Perfect, Eto'o. Easy, calm and composed finish. Okay, perfect. We got a corner. Pedri, back to Vieira, back to Rijkaard, back to Eto'o. Owen, Messi, I guess easy finish. Messi, oh man. Okay, delete clears it. That was perfect. Okay, Messi, just make some space. Messi with the stunning shot. Messi, crossbar and inside the goal. Amazing from Messi. Okay, Maldini with the perfect interception. Rijkaard, back to Messi, perfect. Back to Owen, easy. Yes, again, Messi is through, I guess. But Hernandez is quicker. Hernandez got the ball. Hernandez tries to clear. And he was successful. Okay, still Messi got the ball. Follow the same path. Messi, can you finish it? Messi! Absolutely amazing from Messi. Okay, perfect. Dixon got the ball. Easy. Messi, I can see Rumi is through. Perfect, Rumi. Make some space. Rumi. Yes, no defenders are there to protect Rumi. Rumi without head curler. Eto'o with the tap in. 1-0. Okay, I made a mistake. Di Maria got the ball. Di Maria is waiting for some space. Di Maria to Zakaria. Back to Mbappe. That was a nice ball, but no, he won't finish. Oh, no. Come on, 1-0 already, man. Come on, he's a good opponent. Okay, back to Costa Curta. Easy. Back to Makelele. Again, a mistake. Messi got the ball. Messi has... Son, I need to defend. That was nice. 1-0 to 2-1. It fucking hurts. Okay, I need to make a comeback. I don't know what Xabi Alonso will do. Managerial tactics. Okay, Pedri got the ball. Easy pass. Easy finish. Yes, 2-0. 2-2. Come on, man. Okay, perfect. Dixon got the ball. Messi back to Haaland. Okay, back to Owen again. Haaland. I can see Messi is through. Messi just passed Costa Curta. Yes, try to cross. That was nice from Costa Curta. Something has to work out in the corner. Perfect. Perfect. Haaland finishes it style. What a freaking crazy goal from Erling Braut Haaland. Okay. This Xabi Alonso manager also completed his comeback. Crazy man, I'm loving him. Oh, no. Still he got the ball. Perfect clearance. Yes, that's it for today, boys. From 2-1 to 3-2 with Xabi Alonso. You guys have seen what crazy quick counters, what crazy kind of quick goals this Xabi manager can give us. So yes boys, now it's time for a short review, and my opinion is yes, you need to purchase Xabi Alonso manager, which is having crazy quick counter possession with some crazy fast quick goals that you can score with your players. But yes, defending is a main problem. Defending you need to focus. If you are a master of defending, then Xabi Alonso is a perfect manager for you. But if not, you can also master defending using this manager, but you need to focus a lot on defending. Attacking, it will be very easy. Easy goals you can score, but yes, you need to focus on defense. So yes boys, that's it for today's video. I will suggest you to purchase this pack that is worth just 500. So yes, go for it. Just let me know how it feels. It's your boy Pesswing Master signing out. I love you all. Peace out.